Modesto firefighters are investigating the cause of a deadly mobile home fire in Ceres tonight. That fire was just before 6 off of Central Avenue, and you can see the black smoke there in this photo from the fire department. Fire crews found someone inside the home and they were pronounced dead at the hospital. Crews were able to get the fire under control before it could spread to any nearby homes.